Universe 2011 is... Which means the first runner-up is Alaysa Stefanka.
Angola, please enjoy your first moment as Miss Universe 2011.
For a beauty pageant, definitely looks and your how you interact with people, how you can impress people.
I think it really takes a lot of practice, of going over the routines. It's a lot about perfection in this context.
That is, people who are actually young. At least we thought that was the case until we met a pageant mom who says her 8-year-old complains about wrinkles, so that mother injects her face with Botox.
Bodybuilding show.
Mm-hmm.
Your looks, obviously.
As far as bodybuilding goes, I mean, whoever has the biggest muscles, right?
Unfortunately, a good friend of mine, Chris Cormier, was able to defeat me by 3 points, and you know, that just crushed me.
A family friend. No way that I could inject myself in my body. He injects me.
I think it's okay for girls to compete in bodybuilding shows, considering it's a male-dominated industry, and it would be like it's nice to see women, especially if they win, to like dominate the industry. But I'm for that.
Yeah, I believe so. Yes, I think it's fair for both sides.
Ready to go.
The other category is bodybuilding. These women go to the extreme of what human muscles can do. Women with smaller frames, under 135 pounds, compete in the lightweight division. All other women compete in the heavyweight.
Quarter turn to the right.
Considering that the women's bodybuilding movement is just 2 decades old, a good measure of its growth and success is that today there are 33 competitors in the two categories vying for a total of $41,000 in prize money.
Competitor number 2 from Los Angeles, California, Kelly Ryan.
I think that's pretty out of the question for me, because I can never get that big. But even if I had the ability to, I wouldn't put myself through that.
What about a beauty pageant?
Well, that's kind of for girls only, right? So probably just go ahead and say no to that one.
When I see little girls, I always think that I could turn my little boys into girls.
Tears got to go. It's got to come down and around. So it kind of molds and comes down around his neck. His hair is important to me because it's one of his main features, aside from his facial beauty. I like the way that rolls back down the side.
Yeah, the side.
But I like to show his face, so I like it tapered.
No.
What makes them different?
Because you have different kinds of judges. Mm-hmm. Like, you judge on different things, so they can't be the same.
What do they judge in a bodybuilding competition?
Let's see, pretty much how big your muscles are, I guess.
And beauty pageants?
How pretty you are.
Tweener. And then I'll have like 6 eggs, and I'm just eating whole eggs right now, so that's breakfast. And then tomorrow I just happen to work out after my first meal, which is breakfast, so I'll have my post-workout, which is...
Et tu nous mira nous contenter.